This is what the drain assembly looks underneath the tub. Just like this. Remember the drain? Okay, these are the threads right here. This is called the shoe. This is called the santee, and this is the overflow. So if the water fills up in the tub, it goes here, down, through this P-trap. This P-trap is meant to stop the sewer gases from coming up. So this is what the drain assembly looks like underneath the tub.